one question related to again same concept, motional EMF or induced EMF. There are many number of rods, n number of rods of length L, 2L, 3L, so on, NL, and they tied with one thread and moving with a velocity V perpendicular to their length in the presence of external uniform magnetic field. If you take one wire of length L moving with a velocity V, then EMF developed is BLV and current developed is EMF by resistance. Of course, they mentioned that all wires are having same resistance. Then, as current is there in them due to external magnetic field, they experience force ILV, that is V square L square V by R. So this is the force required to maintain the same velocity for the rod or wire. But here there are n number of rods. So how many forces will act? N forces. So what are all the forces? B square L square V by R. What is the second one? B square 2 square L square V by R. Third one, B square 3 square L square V by R. So on, nth one, B square N square L square V by R. So this is the individual forces acting on each wire or rod. Then what is the total force acting? B square L square V by R, if you take common, 1 square plus 2 square plus 3 square plus so on N square. Sum of square of natural numbers, N into N plus 1 into 2N plus 1 divided by 6. So this is how you can understand the concept of motional EMF and the induced current due to the motional EMF and what force, what magnetic force it experiences due to the induced current, so that you can take the help of mathematics also, so you can get the questions. So that's why always the physics formula and concept and mathematics both are important in solving numericals. Thank you.